Hello and welcome back. We're just a man in a bat suit crawling some vents. I almost said vats. Happy New Year. Why are they so close?
The casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Cobblepot's office.
Did I go break it off? You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right.
Damn, what would happen if I put my Minecraft bed next to yours? Just kidding, of course. Unless... This is unfair.
Sounds like Cobblepot's office is connected to the theater, and the entrance is controlled from that security room.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, you're right. Can't let him. Let's kill this son of a bitch.
Why all the camera shaking, man?
See? I told you. Not to worry. Last guy's prop. Don't let up.
Hello? You know, Alaska probably scared him off, they say, in a room full of unconscious henchmen. An end!
I can't open this door. I need to find a way into that security room to access the theater.
Things you could have had under your desk. A full, like, Louisville Slugger baseball bat. Who on earth plays Tracy? Funny.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair.
Shut up.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this.
I sure hope not.
Penguin's office is connected to the theater.
You know what? Give me a sec. I know this has come to a screeching halt, but I kind of know something, man. Just that accent is
A few moments later.
I gotta fucking jump out of here or else I'm gonna lose it.
Come on, let me out!
Shut the fuck up.
Ah! Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to twist bosses.
Oh my god. Tracy, Laura Waddell. You know, I feel like a fucking moron. She is British. In fact, she is so British that she is a BBC television star. And
you're about to find out, and you're about to lose your age.
Oh my god. Hold on. What's her name? Laura Waddell. Laura, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I feel like fucking buzz now.
Not with your old child, that's shocking!
I wonder how you feel to be careful. The same way you can.
You came to Richmond up nice on me, Mitchell.
I've been watching a lot of wrestling lately, but I'm still iffy on my gag for me.
Behold, the final offer. Ain't she a beauty? And to think I bought her for a song with a band of Somali pirates. They were gonna sell her for scrap, if you can believe it.
Oh, that's why it's shitty. Time down to here.
Me, it's from the Bible.
I ain't never read that book.
Bye.
Help! Someone help him! No, it's a bat. Get it? It's a bat. Oh, fuck.
By the weave. On me! I got him!
No, you don't. Gosh darn Batman. Boltman. it's me.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down.
Now,
he's right through that door back there.
No thanks. You suggested I don't need the Falcones
little Alberto
in my debt.
Over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Cause this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiot! Better keep,
please! Don't hurt me!
Where'd that guy have a sledgehammer?
Punch him in the face!
Oh, I found him.
Come on now! Remind me why I pay you! Don't stand there and kill him! Are you waiting for a personal invitation? Now hold on. Hold on a bloody minute!
Oh,
I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Stop! Black Mask! Put a bounty on my head! Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Hell yeah. You know what? We're gonna let this episode run long, so I'm gonna do this fight. Where do you get a second one?
It appears the game is over before it even begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
A back. Why I want a back.
Thank you.
Wait a minute, those explosives weren't there earlier. Climbing so fast. I like how the Zack Snyder DC movies have just straight up stolen this design for Deathstroke. Come on. How lucky for me that it's shaped like a bat.
I can use Deathstroke's device to get up to the balcony.
And with using this device to get up to the balcony, I would say... I will see you next time.
A new tool I took from Death